Gentlemen, boys and girls, and wolves of all ages, F-Wolf here, sitting around on in. So I'm continuing, this is the second recording, I'm technically making episode two. I am streaming, so give me a second. There's a good mic check right there, there's going to be an echo though. Kubite, welcome, another viewer, welcome back. E.A. Leon, welcome. And then everyone else, thank you for sticking around. Please feel free to talk in chat, let's get this party started. First thing I'm going to do is character. Yeah, okay.
First stop. Ripper Doc. La chica. Easy on the gas, eh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know.
Oh, this thing dry. This I saw something in a chat for another Twitch streamer I was watching. These things are heavier now. Yeah, this feels a lot heavier. Something. Netrunner.
Spry as ever, you old tripper. Good to see you.
Good to see you. You too, Lee. It's been a while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, kid. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean. Hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshaun? Well, that is something. Let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know him.
Last time. You hear?
Hold on, I want to try something. I saw an option I didn't think about. I just instantly went for the first one. I'm sorry about this. I just can't help but, I want to know what the other one is. In the year 2016, Night City's birth rate fell by 7%. Wow, I can't connect. I'm good at reading things fast, but sheesh. I'll be right back while this loads. All right, perfect timing. Yeah, I know how this works.
Spry as ever, you old ripper. Good to see
you. Good.
Old kitten.
We're gonna skim through this.
Big shit.
Ah, 21,000. Damn. Okay.
Chair, please. Sit down. Relax.
I don't think I've ever. Oh, I know what I'm doing next time around. We do a season. We're gonna go off and do our own thing.
Roshi Optics, best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this, I'd be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside.
It's not going to let me do much, which is unfortunate, but I can look a little. Need 7 intelligence. Okay. Pretty street cred, jeez. 12 street cred, okay. This is what I mean. There's not much we can really do here. Health drops to 50%, release an electronic shot that deals damage equal to 20% of the target's enemy's max health. That might be useful. Nothing there. How much do I have? I have 918. That's a youch. Increase carrying capacity by 20. We might just do that on this one. Yeah, we're gonna go for carry capacity.
Mark 1, like I said, decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Jury on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. Just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this.
Okay.
Lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. A bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting.
So I'm beginning to notice things that I didn't notice my first time around. It was just hilarious.
Play by play though? Really, Doc? You sound like a dentist, always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Gannic hand. Slip. Lights out for a minute, all right?
God, that always makes me feel like I'm literally about to get something, like my eye jabbed out. Like, I'm not even joking. I was feeling easy on that scene. I've been hit by dodgeballs, footballs, basketballs, soccer balls throughout my whole life when I was in PE as a kid. Anything coming towards my face, really? New.
Discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches.
Das ex machina? Anyone?
Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful.
Time. Oh, this kind of people have your health.
Okay. Scanner.
Is this dude 80% fire, 50% poison?
First time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes, read your intentions. I also inject an NCPD file search.
Run into any ne'er-do-wells?
You know exactly what they ne'er-did-well.
Hmm. A database of wanted persons, a database of individuals with bounties assigned. Oh, dang it. Two of them is now available to use. You can identify these wanted persons with your scanner. Since all are wanted dead or alive, the methods you use to claim your reward are entirely up to you.
It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
I mean, the sight's no longer wide, it's yellow.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
The best, Vic. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, forget where you came from.
Should have asked about the virus. Oh, wow. Oh, that guy. I know that one all too well. Cold blood. Quickly snag that. Resistances by 3% per stock of cold blood. What wrong? Cold blood increases the damage of... What the heck was I... Wait, what? What the heck did I put all those... Huh? Wait a minute. What? 0000... Huh? What did I do? All six are zero. Six are zero. All six are zero. Did I do the dum-dum thing? No, I did not do the dum-dum thing. No. No, I know for a darn fact I invested points. What the heck? What? What the heck? I am so confused. We'll have to wait till we get 2,400 eddies in. I am genuinely baffled at this point. Down to end. Okay, let's do that for a moment. How far? 850. I do not like driving anymore. I found the driving in the back when I originally played to be ideal. Oh, you're kidding. Wish I had a horn right now. Okay, nothing enchant. So yeah, this was a really good game. It just, funnily enough, I'm playing it on the same computer I used to play it on. And that particular computer, which is the one I now have back again, did not like this game that much. But I only had 16 gigabytes of RAM, and they were 2 8-gigabyte stick cards. This time around, I have 32 gigabytes of RAM with 2 16-gigabyte cards. I know full well the thing stops here, but like, there we go. Press and hold, I guess. Okay. Last time I came here was after Chapter 2 began. And I vaguely remember wishing I had done so earlier. Mostly due to how Chapter 1 ends. And, if you haven't seen this yet, you're in for one heck of a ride. Yeah, you got something to say to me? I thought so! That's what I thought! You punk.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some Shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
quick hack components.
Yeah, okay.
Five, four, three, two, one. Hold on. Yeah, five, four, three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay.
Got anything Nova for sale? You can't afford it. Yes.
A cyber slot in your inventory. Okay, 1C1CE9. What no. Okay, there we go. Okay, 1C and 55. The gift is complete. We are gonna do some side stuff real quick that we can do. Who dead to Victor 21,000?
Yeah, we're not doing that anytime soon.
Wait for the lockdown whenever we go to see Tom. Okay. So pretty much, I've done all I can do at this point. Weapon vending machine. I need one C and BD.
Looking for a change.
Come on then. Time to tinker.
Not much, but not using those too much right now, but every little bit counts right now. Get rid of all of the rifle ammo because I am not going to be using rifles anytime soon. There we go. Use the armadillo for a little while. Okay, well, that was a fruitful endeavor. Well, pretty fruitful endeavor. We got some more eddies back. I wish we had the pick. Oh my god. I missed that ability in Assassin's Creed. You used to be able to, like, run past people, and, like, if you did this, you'd pickpocket them. Like, those were good days. You know what? Pause the car. No, getting a vehicle like that would be entertaining. I wish there was a third person view. Oh wait, get camera. I'm a ding dong. First person view for me in these vehicles is not ideal. Yeah. Performing certain actions will reward you with street cred. Okay, yeah. Headshots for our best friend right now. Ricochet weapons, power weapons. Yeah, we're going to be doing a lot of power weapons though, so don't worry about that too much. You do that though? I just helped. I'm a good boy. Well, in this case, I'm a good girl. I just helped. I did the good thing. To be fair, I really probably could massacre that one officer. Nothing in chat beyond what my bot admin says, so nothing. Polino. I'll just take that stuff, we can drink it.
Deshaun in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the bat? Would you rather live in peace as Miss Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all the times in a blaze of glory smelling near like posies without seeing your 30th?
You're either somebody or you fizzle out into nothing. Night City don't let you choose.
Oh, but it does. See, in my line of work, I choose to be Mr. Chill. But folk who try to take advantage, well, they see the beast inside. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Guessing it belongs to a corp?
Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot and shard. Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see,
Convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of higher grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say went, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Corporal agent, what's she playing at?
Hell if I know. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk.
Sounds like she was waiting on the transport. Got stood up. Monochrome in the back's probably her chief suspect. Got nothing from him or on him, so she's keeping him just in case. But she needs to find the stolen gear before her bosses learn she fucked up.
Well, Miss V, that is some impressive deduction. Naturally, use that intel as you please. Preferably well. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Client, what's her thing? Why does she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on needing someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all.
I see.
Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much the
same. Yeah. Typical.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. Thing, Miss V. Quiet life or blaze of glory?
I thought we answered that already. Well, that's a nice looking cigar, I'm not gonna lie. Well, I could have one right now.
Later now.
If I could, I wouldn't be smoking indoors. That's a good way to have lots of wall damage.
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Cortito's a big deal. Didn't really get nod yet.
Claimed to want to check our procred, but to me it feels more like he tangled us up with Maelstrom and Militech. There's this combat bot military prototype. Maelstrom clept it, and Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had to switch up in management.
Heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
About sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deeds of some Militech agent too, but don't know how much help she stands to be.
She knows.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Parker. Think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
What I live. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods. Put my nose to the ground. Stick around. I still know where you're going.
KV, thought that just occurred to me. Can't start your career in major leagues, right, by sporting some rag of a t-shirt. The wind blows a lot stronger up there on the top of the world. Old timers like me hate to watch you kids catch cold. Left you a couple things in your stash at your apartment. Give them a honest try, and I bet they'll fit you just right. Come on, Vic. Feel like I owe you a bajillion eddies already. Let's see what he comes up with. Another? Hope you don't think those Kiroshis were charity. Anyway, where else would I find a home for these things, right? Not Misty style, and my punk days are long behind me. Anyway, hope they serve you well. As they say, style is supreme, or maybe they don't anymore. I don't know. Miss V, I want to remind you that again, the eddies have already changed hands between me, my esteemed Maelstrom partners, and Biz. Around some of 10,000 eddies, to be precise. So when you're there to take it off their hands, don't let them try to shake you down, as they're liable to do, Maelstrom being Maelstrom. Thanks for the info. You'll need it. Best of luck. Oh, come on. Bro, I'm barely tapping the joystick. Dude, the motorcycle was far superior. Oh, hey, get off of me. No, I wanted a Night City. Tiger Claws. E9, 1C, E9, so this. Oh, that's a fail. That was a failed attempt. Thank you.
get in the high gear.
Jeez, Louise, that was a heck of a firefight. Our pistol. Tech weapons, piercing tech weapons allowing to charge up to powerful. Yep, okay. $81. Soviet Ali, Soviet fireproof windbreaker. Okay. Yeah, Kuto, how's it going? Deal with the whole supply. Choki, yeah, huh? Choki, dude, we're so fat on scratch. Eddies are starting to clog my arteries. No more scope slop and sleeping piss-stained couches. The city is ours. And we're gonna F it so hard, it can't walk straight. Gakuto. XD. Gakuto. Yeah, I'm just going to say the name once until it. Someone else says, I'll get my hands on one more product to move, and you tell our skis brain customers to reload their wallets. Choki. Let's effing go, XD. Another power pistol. Well, that just made some decent money right there. I don't like the look of those bikes. Otherwise, I'd probably take them. Oh, there's my health bar up top. God. I went and spent points. Huh. That's weird. Okay. First will come the great reality check, which ushers in the future of the world.
Interest you in a preem, BD?
Not my first time.
Don't remember you.
Because I didn't get into the fight.
Huh, get a load of this one. Right. Rules are simple. If someone catches your eye, you do not grab them. Find him in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box. No recording, no copping feels when the guards ain't looking. In you go. Have fun, doll. Welcome to Lizzie's.
get you something.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. Know if she's here?
Who's asking?
A big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture, truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite.
It's all right, Mateo. It was you as soon as you walked in.
That's all. Only tequila I drink. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with.
That's not creepy at all.
Either that or.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. No place we can.
This place becomes too central for my liking in this game.
We'll be in the lounge, Mateo.
Did not need to hear that.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks.
You have trouble accepting compliments.
No, just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Curious.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Arasaka seems to have quite the touch with that hotel chain. But I gotta say, Compeki in Tokyo's still leagues above the rest.
Two are identical to each other.
Japan's staff. The service can't be beat. Singapore, Paris, Washington. Ugh, all the rest act like charity case cousins by comparison.
Well, it's hard to argue with that.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? In Night City? Guess the scream sheets weren't lying this time.
It's on the lips of everyone in the city. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son, heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire, in town. Please.
Could it be? Emperor's prepared to cede his throne after 150 years? Doubt it.
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Heard a bit about Yorinobu. Studied finance and biotech in Tokyo, probably to please his father.
Mm-hmm. Saburo was grooming him to be his successor.
Then Yorinobu cut himself off from the court. Joined the Steel Dragons, nomads, in Tokyo. Heard they were planning an Arasaka coup or its downfall.
That flash of youthful rebellion ended like it usually does. Yorinobu returned to the fold, but the bitter taste remained. You know your stuff. But that's only one side of him. There's another. An intelligent man who has his own designs on the corp.
Seems to be risking everything with this relic scam.
Yes, because he's fallen for the biggest lie this town puts forward. That he can gain and retain control of anything.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
I think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits. Jacking off to in those boxes. No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
I understand. So what's on the tape?
Yeah. Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior.
I'll do whatever I can to fix.
You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. You need to see you recorded this?
One second, folks.
BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Ooh.
It's supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You, know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Mm. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl, tread lightly, and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy, best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already.
Impressive looking setup. Need all this to process brain dances?
Mm-hmm. Analyzers, sensor SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors, facial expression translators.
Judy.
All right. Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to her.
I didn't have enough high-tech skill.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop B inside? Let her look, let her rummage around, right?
How about it, B? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before? Think I can handle it. Let's just do this. Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Well, what a way. Warning, bright light. Bright light's coming up here in a second. They'll be right on either side of our character's face. 3, 2.
Gotta create your sensory profile. Hold on. First.
Sorry. 3, 2.
Okay, hit me.
1.
Just promise me it won't hurt. It won't. Not this time. Now sit still.
Damn it, man. It's been a while.
Analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingle. Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens.
Yep, there it is. Ugh.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time? Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. 1 more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay, all set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor.
Mm-hmm.
Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Size won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
We'll scan.
Be diving in and breathe.
Here we go.
Nothing wrong. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it, got it.
And remember. Everything on full blast. They'll spot.
I thought we'd be skipping this.
Extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Looks like we're gonna have to do the tutorial regardless.
On the ground. What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid would... Yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Buck to link in.
Whoa. Who?
A runner from your crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Evelyn? I won't won't get a damn thing out of this without T-Buck.
Judy, please. Ev, she wants to bring a runner in? What part of that don't you understand? How do I know she'll only purge in this footage? Observe, not fuck with anything. Me. I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
Help me. This one last time. I promise everything will work out. Just like we planned. Okay, call T-Bug and move that.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, far as much.
Someone there with you?
Judy and Evelyn. They're chilling. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen. Need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request. Now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick temp ice, and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
God, I hate this thing. Oh, that's right. Once we're doing this, though, I'm going to be getting off for the night. It is technically a school day, and I've got classes tomorrow. Classes I really don't want to go to. But I gotta do them, because they're all required for me to go to do IT stuff.
Control quick, too.
I said. No.
They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall perish for a good cause.
Mm-hmm.
Our firmware is fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to the sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six.
It'll take a hot second.
Shit, cameras packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heatsink activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Okay. What's this? Alarm system.
Quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. Must provide them.
Noted. Enough.
Heard that? Relic docks gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
We can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus on me.
Oh, got any?
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server. Can you shut them off? Externally, no way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Now, that's a piece of equipment that we're going to want.
Manual details a special temp control container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, Chip's got to stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where you are, know who's keeping the chip.
I'm not gonna tell you where it's gonna be.
Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate.
Hmm.
You think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
I'm more focused in on the little circle things up here. I'm pretty sure I remember where it is. It's way over here. I just don't feel like pressing Y having to do certain things. And it's 18 again. Aha.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. You got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Okay. That's far quicker than I did the first time.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. You were never here.
Put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling VDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Hmm.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick. And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever. Speaking of harm's way, you know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
We needed that recording, Judy. BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously.
If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead. Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know. Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Okay. I might see if we can do a shortcut or two. But, not a shortcut. Side quest or two.
V, one sec. Let's walk.
Be held to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer is the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words.
How things looking, Miss V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead?
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance of that chip without that bot. To work then, Miss B.
I'm gonna sneeze. Give me a second, folks. Face you have.
There a problem?
How's it going, V? How's it going? What's the status? Met with the client. Played me a BD at the place we're supposed to visit. BD, huh? Alright. Right. Just keep me posted. Okay, that's maxed. New side quests. I don't know many rippers who to install. Kyoshi Tech. Oh, yeah, that's the wrong thing. Wait for that. Yeah, I still gotta wait for that. It's taking so long, Mickey. Okay. What the heck? What if I told you that you could have something like a little oh, the boxing stuff, isn't it? Jones here, I heard you're looking for work and Watson just went with the main players if you don't waste. Okay. Okay. Really tickle. Oh yeah. Okay.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Transport fuck-up's toxic for you. I know. So listen carefully. You and me are gonna meet. See if we can't find a...
Mutual self-interest. Agreed. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass.
Sorry. Really gotta go. We were talking about
first exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet me there.
Screw these little tiger claw dudes and dudettes, to be honest. They don't need it anymore. Some of these turns, oh yeah, oh, it's fantastic and gorgeous. That'll always be there, so, or more than likely, always be there. Great.
Thank you.
Okay, you are kidding. Come on, bro. That is a little ridiculous. Come on.
Look lively. Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call. Got an offer for you.
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Oh, son of a gun, that was quick.
Christ, Meredith! Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly, forthrightly. Are you here alone?
I'll tell you who's alone. You.
Failed to recover that transport, and you're done. With not a soul willing to help.
Not another word. Do a sweep, now. Now listen, Clips. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
No ties to Militech. None.
Shut down.
So how the fuck do you know so much?
Come on, all corps use the same playbook. I know the game inside out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ! Shut him up! Unhand me now before I...
Her, you can let go. I want to hear what she has to say.
Oh, yeah.
Couldn't have been chill from the start?
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off haven't. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
I'm thinking force this time around.
Not the kind of subtlety they teach at Militech. Chip spiked with a virus, clearly.
That is true.
Something goes wrong, I'm the one they'll fill full of holes, not you. Time you were straight with me. What's on there?
A tracing algorithm latches on to financial streams. Nothing you need to worry your head about.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
Well, contain information behind hidden database encryption managers, encrypted shard first. Either open it in the notification window. Okay.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you.
We'll see about that, you bitch. Oh, yeah, I can't save right now. Okay, Jackie. Will she now? Will she? That's a power pistol, power pistol, power pistol. Tech revolver. Bonnie, 10, yeah, that's not happening, buddy. Polymade plain suit jacket. I'm scrapping everything right now because I feel like it's necessary for the immediate scenario, but in a little while I will be okay, selling things. I'm trying to remember how to hack that. Give me a second. No, that's a video. No. I don't want any videos. I'm just trying to get a quick little step-by-step guide here. Okay, here, this will work. Taking the chip, you can find it in your journal. Okay, so journal. There's a reason why I'm doing that, by the way. So BD BD FF 55 BD BD FF 55 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 Okay, so I can do this. BD BD FF 5. Oh no. Well. We're gonna go ahead and load that save real quick. I didn't think that through all the way. Down, left, right. Up. Down, left, right. Yeah, okay, so I need to... Because there is a way to do the whole thing. There are six... You can't see it, but I'm putting six fingers up. Six slots to select. And there are exactly six things in the code we need. Got the wrong one. We need the Eddies. And if we get both things set, but hack it properly, then not only do we get the Eddies, I already got the copy of the demon, by the way. It's hilarious, but Five, four, three, two, one. So, it's the exact same. So I got BDs there. FF. 55. Okay, so I went, I did this, I go straight to this. Which would go to this, which would then go down to, go up to this. Oh, there's no 1C. I know. Okay, well, let's try 55. No, it has to be the bottom one, right? You can get the chip to the mouse on the middle without having the sky pull. But on the third and a half, you don't have to move it. The The tech lady will not be happy about this, but you get out of the fighting. Most of the leader, he does have an iconic pistol, though. If you are going to do this personally, I'm not going to come with the virus. She isn't shifted to fire the best and could fight your way out. Because it's how we would be the mission on time. Give me a second, I'm gonna mute and watch a video real quick. See what this guy does. Pretty sure he's gonna start with BD at this point, cause okay. Let's see what he does. I've had to do this for a while. I've done it once. I'm just trying to see what. But it took me so many tries, and I don't have time for constant loads. Yeah, so if you start out with the top one, which is the 551CE9, then you're kind of boned. I have the video I'm watching muted. Okay, well, that was useless. Okay, well, we'll figure it out on our own then. BD. BD. FF. 55. BD. BD. 55. FF. 55. 1C. Okay, so BD, BD, FF, 55, 1C, E9. Right. Immunotech unauthorized access is strictly prohibited.
Eddie's on the cred ship or clean.
I'm a stinky. I'm a mean little girl. I'm a stinky boy. I will just screw my enemy over if I can. I am not the best driver in this game. Not by any means of the imagination am I a good driver in this particular game. At least when it comes to the cars. The motorcycles, on the other hand, eh. What the? Also, doesn't help my controller does random things. Like that. That doesn't help much.
Let me hear what you squared away.
So, Dex already paid the maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You skin yet? You got a plan?
Military.
Hello?
Found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. Later then.
Oh. Yeah, yeah. Actually, I always do the safe route. Yeah.
Talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We'll keep waiting.
Dum dum. One C1 CBD. I don't have enough body for that. Oh, they turned off already. Oh, that was a waste.
They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Careful, the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots of dead meat.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Where did that man? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And it's gone.
You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's military, all right.
Psycho.
Creeping up my spine, Jack.
Yeah, well, these guys are a bit more than just naughty boys.
Hmm.
Get in the elevator. Fucking sheep.
Stay cool. They're just trying to spook us.
Got a bot. Model MT0D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch. Planet.
Boy.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... Shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess.
Oh. Yeah, that's hard for this day. I already know how this is gonna end.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pinned out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this.
That's a lot of big tech mumbo jumbo, by the way.
When the spider starts crawling on walls, dangling from ceilings.
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
It'll have to do.
Look at that. Picky little fucker. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? Astro.
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice. Alright. You want the flathead? I better see some eddies. You fucking deaf!
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Then he ain't dead?
No. He's alive, well, and kicking. And he sends his regards.
So, gonna consider my offer now?
I really want to pop him right now. I already know he was gonna, you know, go for that Mac.
Controller.
Let's go. Quicker the better.
Tech pistol.
Let's get out of here. Dying for some fresh air.
Gotta make sure we get everything at the very least. I'm gonna lose some sleep in the process of making this stuff. These wonderful videos for all in streams for all of you. I gotta make it worth my while.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
Really, no other way.
Equipment combat get, yeah. Quick hacking. I will put 1 point into that at the very least. 1 point into that. Might as well max that out super fast. Because we're doing a lot of long range shooting at this point.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Good one.
It hurts.
This is gonna suck.
Butcher out!
It's hard to aim with this particular gun.
Detonator. Armed.
Wait, what? Okay, I apparently ran out of ammo to start with. That's never good. Oh, hello! Hey, Boss Gaming, welcome. Oh boy, there's a lot of things like people's names. So, Abjui, BLG, Dem Judge, Laura Ray. Wow, there's a lot of. I don't even know if those are real people or not. But welcome everyone. I'm actually trying to finish up for tonight because it's. Well, it's already technically Thursday. That camera going. I need to let my ammo recuperate.
You know who you're messing with.
Why am I stuck? Another headshot. That was good. There's that three left. I outright executed Royce for Mr. Gamer, or anyone else's knowledge who may be showing up after I've already moved on from that point. But I already killed Royce outright, so.
Thank you.
us.
Got her!
You go on, come to me, I don't care. Bunch of junkies, these guys. I don't like these guys, they're just a massive pain to fight. See, here's the thing. They're carrying too much. Remove unnecessary. Yeah. Grab all the cheap stuff real quick. Was I not scrapping it? What is that? That's a tech pistol. This is wearing an old Maelstrom field jacket. Okay, we'll keep going.
Expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
Be more than glad to.
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing.
Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, Magda. Holy shit, V. So should we walk out in one piece?
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know, we're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. Ahí luego, V.
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Roy's couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo one?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Miss B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that violent shit. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in minute.
Okay. Fast travel. Unfortunately, that's all the time I have. In fact, I've gone well beyond what I'm supposed to do. It is late. It is almost 1 in the morning. So that being said, have a good night, a good evening, and a good afternoon wherever in the world you are. Please like, comment, share, subscribe for those of you on YouTube. For those of you on Twitch, please give go ahead. If you'd like what you see, give me a follow. That being said, I'll see you all next time. Alpha Wolf, send Ren on out.